Hi, this is the lesson plan for grade 1, 2 and 3 for our holy class and week 35. It's going to be a very fun class for the children. Just make sure it has a little structure that we're going to be explaining in the video. So each box for the children will have two pictures to put on the board. You will get bags of two sand and you'll get a bottle of fevicol. Children must carry containers and newspapers to put, because a lot of sand is going to fall on the table and needs to be collected and reused on their paper. So the and also the newspaper will keep the class clean and make sure nothing falls on the floor. So you're going to get two of these sheets. So let's start off how we're going to explain them. So first you put this sheet up and you talk to them about what this is. So what festival is this? So it's Holi. How do you celebrate Holi? With colors. They'll say pani ke saath, balloon, thailis. However they say they do. And you then explain to them about a festival that is Holi and other festivals. And how do you celebrate other festivals? So Diwali and Eid. We want to bring across the idea of that we celebrate festivals together. And you're never celebrating it alone. You're sharing your joy and happiness with each other. So that needs to come through. And it's together, so it's as a team you're celebrating a festival. So same way in the class this time, you will be celebrating Holi as a team, because each group will have three children per group and the class will be divided into groups of three. Each group will get a tiny piece of paper like this and will get two colors of sand in the containers and fevicol. Okay, now you need to explain to the children that before we start, once the material is there, we need to focus on the values that we teach. These are very, very, very important for this class, because the entire idea of us celebrating Holi has an entire meaning, because we want to put across a message to the children. The first value is respect. We want to respect the environment. We want to respect each other. At the same time, we also want to celebrate this festival safely. A lot of children do not celebrate Holi in the safest way possible, because they throw balloons and plastic thailis at each other, aiming at eyes, and which in turn, the children have a very, very, very high possibility of getting hurt, maybe losing their eyesight or hurting themselves in other ways, which is very unsafe for them. So we want to put across a message of, first, have a safe Holi. Avoid balloons and thailis. Second is water. People celebrate Holi with water, which was never supposed to be the case. And a lot of people do not get water to drink. And we want to put that across, to ask them to save water and not play Holi with water. And the third thing is cruelty towards animals. A lot of people tend to put rang on dogs, cats, goats, cows and animals around them. And that really affects their health and is very bad for them. So just these are few things that the children should be aware of during Holi, so they do not do it, and that should be taught in the classroom. And the second thing is cleanliness. So just about how when we celebrate Holi, thailis, rang, and the water and the balloons dirty the environment, the roads, everything around them. It is a festival that is supposed to be of joy, but at the end it dirties the environment. So that is something to be conscious about. And the second part is children must know that their class was clean before they started class, and it must be clean after too. So please give 10 minutes of cleaning time to make sure their class is clean, because the sand may make it dirty, and we need to make sure that with newspapers the sand is then collected and thrown into the dustbin if there's any extra on the newspapers. Okay, so I'm gonna start and show you how this is done. Divide the paper into outside and inside. Outside and inside. So I'm going to take fevicol. Now if you fall short of fevicol in the class, please add a little water so the children can spread it properly. Okay, so I'm going to take fevicol in my hand and I'm going to start spreading it. Please make sure in the group that the children take turns to do it, and two colors will have to be, don't ask them to mix it, but take turns in putting it. So I'm going to first put one color in the outside and one color in the inside. So I'm spreading my fevicol. This is going to be time consuming. So please make sure that they're doing teamwork at the same time. They're following instructions. So I'm putting my sand. And I'm going to spread it now. Now, do not let the children lift the paper. No. After the full paper has been colored with sand, 15 minutes after that, we will be lifting it to remove all excess sand so it sticks properly. Okay, so when this is done, it should look like this. Here we have it with three colors, but this is how it should look. We have not lifted the sand, the paper, till we finished the entire activity, waited for 15 minutes for it to dry, and then removed excess. So this is how it's going to be done. And please make sure that if there's any extra on the paper, the sand can be reused again. Thank you so much. Happy Holi.